Oh, how sweet it is to win, right, Eric? We're here in the Jarritos postgame interview. Tell me your thoughts about this match.
Look, we know how good this team is. We've studied it and we've watched them, and I said this before, we've appreciated the way they play. I think we were well prepared. We had a very good plan defensively, but the true test was of our character. And in the last couple of weeks, we've had so many bad things and so much bad luck and late goals and penalty kicks. And there's a lot of reasons to quit, but there was no quit in this side. It's the best performance from everybody that we've had all year. So I'm ecstatic. I mean, we know where we are in the standings, but there's no quit in this team. We still got five games and points are out there.
What is it with Fresno and them scoring incredible goals against you? I mean, first Chavez, today Cooper, but you guys were able to recover from that with an incredible smart play by Urban, right?
Look, I think, you know, Urban Parra can drive you nuts. And he also drives the opposition nuts. And when he's as clever as he is and as good as he can be, we almost took him out at halftime. We were worried about where he was. It's, I don't know how he mustered the energy to come out of that the way he was feeling at halftime. But that's a testament to the man. So I'm just glad I didn't take him out.
And Martinez, also, that was smart because he was paying attention to what was going on and he was at the right place at the right time.
Well, Martinez is really helped us tonight. I mean, the kid, you know, he's an international. He plays for his country, Panama. Hasn't got a lot of time in Chicago. And he's been a welcome addition to our group. I mean, the kid's always smiling. He likes being around this team, so we like having him. But if he's going to have performances like that, a couple of passes in there, we're just world class. And so, I mean, we'll get these guys rested. We got an extra day to prepare. It's the long stint is over of game, rest, game. And now we can really apply ourselves to a good week of practice and figure out what we're going to do.
You had been praising Panzani since his start over at Tulsa.
Wow.
Today, he put that assist and he was a key part for your team.
You know, what I need to say about Sosa is the character that he has, to be as patient as he has been, to never give up, to always work, outwork everybody at practice. And when his number got called, he was ready. Every professional kid, player, whoever you are, be that way. Be a player that doesn't pout, that doesn't complain, that just says, yes, sir, and I'll be ready when I'm called upon. The way he played tonight and the way he's played when he's been with us, Phoenix, he's only been a part of us really as a starter for the last four games, and he has been terrific, so hats off to him.
And last but not least, Taka Preston. In my opinion, it was one of his best games of the season. You saw him hustling until he got that strong foul on him, but he was there. Again, that header, if it had been against Phoenix, it would have been a different story, but tonight he got it in.
Look, I had a quick message to Preston. I said, don't get down by missing one. You can't. And I showed him a couple quotes from Michael Jordan, and I showed him a quote from Wayne Gretzky. And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. But if you have convenient amnesia and you still believe in yourself, the next one will come, and make the most of it when it does. And that's what he did.
Last one, update. You're 2 points away from a playoff spot. Now you have a full week of rest before your next road game, which is Austin. You have actually a week and one day. It's a Sunday game. How to approach that match? I'm pretty sure you're on the road, but you're going to go for all three, right?
We have to. I mean, you look at our next two opponents, and we have to be cautious about it in a sense that we have to prepare and manage the legs. I think we did a great job of that tonight. I mean, I got hats off to my assistant, Augie Rodriguez, who is the best in the business. He is constantly on that, and he makes sure that I never push a guy too far. And we always take guys out when we need to. So a lot of this win goes to Augie Rodriguez. But going into this next game, we have to go for 3 points. We have no choice. They know that. We know that. It's take the gloves off and swing, and we're ready.
Congrats, Eric. Enjoy.
Thank you. I am going to.